Can you take something from just playing with the guys for the first time and kind of getting a little rapport?
Just growing some chemistry and learning everybody's game and how they play and what they can do with what they take their shots from, especially the guards and knowing their angles. And it was a good first day.
Coach talked about one thing he likes from you is how physical you are, and you immediately put your hands on guys defensively. How much of a part of your game is that?
I mean, that's just what I was brought, up from a family playing with the other guys. Just, you know, you got to be tough. So I feel like when I'm in the game, and you know, they have bigs in the game, and they have guys driving down to me, how they put their hands on them. I got to be able to put my body on them and, you know, give them a hard foul. That's my job as a big.
How much difference is the pace and physicality from what games you're used to?
Well, it's a little faster, it's a little more pace, and the guys are a lot quicker, but, you know, I think today was just a good job when we come out here just getting my feet wet, and then next game I'll be a lot better.
Building, I think it'll help to have just practice under your belt.
Yeah, tomorrow good practice and learn to play a little more defensive scheme and how guys play on defense and this and that. Gonna come as time goes on.
Your reference, did you grow up with a bunch of brothers?
I grew up, all my uncles had six uncles, and they just, you know, they always was on me about being physical, being